Often, athletes think about all the efforts that we've made, especially when we've had a good result or when we've won. Meet a FISU hero and a Universiade legend. Enrico Fabris is the biggest name in speed skating that the Winter University Games has ever seen. I personally, when I won, I immediately felt justified in all that I'd done in order to arrive at that moment. The hard moments, the difficulties, the moments of tension with my teammates, because of fatigue or stress, all those moments of loneliness when we have to train alone. Enrico took the world by storm in 2006 at the Turin Olympics. He created a sensation by picking up two gold medals and a bronze. It was a first for Italy. A big surprise, but the performances did not come out of the blue. The first time, it was during the season of 2004-2005 for the Winter University Games at Innsbruck. Because it wasn't far from home, and I had the opportunity of taking part because I was a student. It was an ideal opportunity to take part in a new event as well, one that I wasn't sure of taking part in again in the future. At Innsbruck, Enrico Fabris won his first two gold medals in the 1500 and the 5000 meters, plus a bronze in the 10,000. The Winter Universiade of 2005 gave me a lot of personal motivation to approach the Turin Olympics as the ultimate objective.
Vedere Olimpiadi Torino come l'obiettivo ultimo e più importante.
That was a bridge towards the Olympic Games, but it also motivated me and gave the necessary inspiration to run up to the Winter Universiade of the next year.
Poi il carburante anche per Olimpiadi dell'anno dopo.
The Universiade of 2007, the same ice rink, but this time Enrico turned up as Olympic champion. I have to say that everybody looked at me respectfully, and they were conscious of my abilities, and that, you know, gave me a lot of confidence. Three races, the 1,000 meters, the 1,500, and the team event, and three gold medals, each one close to a world record. During the Universiade in Turin in 2007, I enjoyed one of the best periods of my career, and I produced exceptional times. It was particularly rewarding in the 1,000 meters because I still skated with the enthusiasm of the previous year. To reach the podium of the Winter Universiade, it's necessary to be a really top athlete, because more and more athletes who take part in the World Cup circuits use their spare time to study.
Atleti che fanno parte del circuito di Coppa del Mondo utilizzano il loro tempo anche per studiare.
That's precisely the beautiful and exclusive side of the University Games. It's what makes them unique. It's because all the athletes who are there to give the best of themselves and behave as professionals are also students. And thus you know that you do your skating and you return to your room to study because you have an examination the following month.
There's no question
that gives something extra to the Universiade. It gives more maturity and taste to the efforts of the athletes, who are not only athletes. To be a Universiade athlete means also being a student. At the age of 19, Enrico was interested in environmental studies before turning his attention to physiotherapy. They offered it to me because it seemed useful to study anatomy and the muscular movements when I studied at the University of Physiotherapy. And it certainly has been useful. I've used it to analyze the various movements of the body and to understand better the dynamics of the human body. Enrico retired 2 years ago, but had he thought of coming back for the Games in Trento? To take part again as an athlete? Candidly, I've never really thought of it. because I don't feel like beginning a high-level career again with all that effort and all those sacrifices that it entails. Nevertheless, with the approach of Trento, he can feel the itch of competition coming back to him. There's no question that the Winter University Games are a really unique event. They're a small version of the Olympic Games. There's all the atmosphere to find the necessary motivation to try to take part in the Universiades, because they take place in such a magnificent place as Trentino and Italy. Here, 1 hour's drive away from Trento, having fun on a track close to his home, is the most successful speed skater ever at the University Games. The man with 5 gold medals, Enrico Fabris.
You touch, it tells. T-Touch 2 Diamonds. Tactile technology. Tissot.